Welcome back, everybody. So it's come to playthrough of Elden Ring. We're in part number 81. And you meet me back at the grace that we had before the Godskin duo. And I finally found, I believe, where I need to go to get to the area that I missed. That is here. There's obviously that one area, or I've seen that shiny a few times. And yeah, we're searching around, look down. There it was. Things pain in the ass. Probably should get my shield out and block more. But we got a rune arc. It's fine. If what are we on? Not only 95,000 runes if we die, you know, nothing too bad. Guessing over there. Nice. Need to use my magic as a gap, almost like a gap closer. Get them to come to me. There he is. Right, that's how we deal with them. It's like once we've explored this area, we'll be porting back anyway. Azula Beastmen Ashes. That's the grace that up there's the grace. We obviously couldn't jump up here. This is why I've wanted to come down here, because there's always that one area. Okay, nothing else coming. Sombra 9, nice. Okay, just to, I think, showcase where we were. Come here, and you've got the Godskin duo up through that door. So, I want to teleport over here. Have I got the lift up? I do. Well done, Paul. I will send it back up. Should have probably rested, actually. Let's go back up. I need to rest, get back my get my flask back. Guess I can't get a level. Nah, it's still 50,000 short. Runes aren't that great here, I'm not gonna lie. We want to come this way. And there's an area that I completely and utterly missed. Could have just jumped off, but might as well. This is where we got the shield talisman thing. And I just failed to go straight here. What have we got? Crucible Knight. Let's go one on this. Seem to be anything else around. Heal up here. Oh no, out of magic. Oof. Not fought one of them in a while. Didn't get anything from it, and the runes were terrible. It's like I got a rune debuff on me or something, but I don't, because I don't have any debuffs on me. Oh, come on. No. Got a grace. Guess we got a jump here. Somba 8. Be a real shit place to die. This. Gonna rest. Birds. Of course, it had to be freaking birds. Another one in there. Smithing stone 6. No jumping ahead. Okay. Shortcut. Dragon. Oh, lovely. Let's see. More birds. Luckily, that's quite well telegraphed. There's a bird there. Freaking birds, man. Light pinion. Arteria leaf. Stage, we just gotta rush him, I guess. He's got hit by the freaking. Ow. He's nearly dead. Hit him. There we go. Ancient dragon smithing stone. Golden rune. Something up there. Furigal bloom. Do prefer transient moonlight as a... as somber. Lovely. Yeah, transient moonlight over the waterfowl dance. Waterfowl dance leaves you open too much. Right, path here. Birds. The bird up there. Right. Motherfucker. There's always one. There's one more. Some stuff there. How do we get beneath it? Sure, I quite like that. It's a path that way. I Is that the path I was just on? Definitely a path down there. Yeah, you can just jump down here. That's a guess. I could have jumped down there. Here down, I guess. Just gonna get a shield out here. It's not one of these guys. Should just do this. I didn't. 159,000 runes because now we got all the birds. Now you know where they are, it sort of makes life a bit easy. I'm just going to run through and jump down, I think. Nice. Didn't see this before because I was too busy running about the dragon. Drake, knight helm, knight armor, gauntlets, and greaves. So we go from 62 poise to 39. Yeah, I don't like the look of that. Fine. This takes us back up the lift. Oh, there's a drop off. Okay. Now we're at a different location. Lightning Great Bolt. Okay. Okay. Luckily, Dragon's no longer there. gonna go down the way that we came. Wanna die? It's fine. There's nothing of note there, so this is the way we did before. I had a panic then that I'd just fallen off to my death. Right. Boom. Transient Moonlight, man. Amazing. Amazing. I'm going to miss it when I do my next build. Bird. Ladder. That's also one way of dealing with them. I hear something. Probably up there. Golden Rune 12. Okay, gonna fall on me. See ya. Dragon Tower Shield. So he's just walking, that's fine. Nope. A lift. Always nice for the guy to fall on your head, isn't it? Oh yeah, now we're underneath. Yeah, it's that dude who said try jumping. Pointless. Are you attacking that dude? Well, you might as well just stay attacking. Too early. No. Okay. Just got a different way down. Okay. Let them deal with him. No. Gravity, man. Might put a twig on, see if we can do that jump.
Thank you.
Jump was here, right? And we got our runes saved here. Oh, I thought you were stuck. See ya. God damn, Crucible Knights, man. Especially with no sort of areas to maneuver. The reward better be decent, is what I'm gonna say. Drake Talisman. Wow. Bolt Drake Talisman. So we've gone that way. Let's head this way. Werewolfy looking Bloodborne creature. It's an item there. Somber Stone 7. Oh, wonderful. Right. I'm going to keep Twiggy on here. Visions of boss, by the way, dragon. Okay, we've got a drop down. Ray of Dastard. We were of left, but right. Ah. Right. Somber Stone Miner's Bell Bearing 5. Boy. Before we drop down, I want to see if we can get a grace or something. Always head back down. Ah, yes. Spend these runes. Right. Do that. This is the 50 vigor. Mind, I'm okay at. Start building this up, I think. Okay, step back down. If we beat the dragon that they're saying about, then I'll just teleport. Of course, there's no friendly fire. While we're moving. We've we've got to fight a dragon on that thing. Jump on that. Jump over there. Ooh. Lie down. Okay. What? Hello. Pulling a Superman on us. Okay, nice white screen. There we go. A nice, joyful. Lie down. Oh, how wonderful. Hydra. We have two heads. This has got to be like the King of Dragons or something. What am I looking for? This. Let's do this. Out by Tish, get in. Okay, there's a nuke. Coming to a big ball. Okay, where's he gone? There he is. Ow. Come on, Teach, do your work. Finding it easier to... Ow. Ow. Lasers that hurt. I've got no more flasks left. So bad. Not so bad. It's just a run back. Wonderful. Oh, at least I don't got to worry about runes anymore. Thinking here is lightning negation, I guess. 15% more lightning negation. Have anything else? Temporary boost holy damage negation, improving damage mitigation against attack, beauty of holiness. Could do this. Lightning proof dried liver. There. Okay. Get Teach in and then we'll put that on.
Right.
The bubble. Right. Twice for that. It's nearly dead. So is Tish, mind. Come on, I'll dodge through that. Oh shit. Gotcha. Dragonlord Placidusax. Remembrance of the Dragonlord. Whoa. Good battle. Enjoyed that one. I really did enjoy that. How many runes do we get? 280,000. Nice. So by two. Bring Dex up. All right, let's go and take a look at what we got.
You've done it, I see. What use do you have for me now?
I am a finger reader. I will remain here until their dialogue ends and the fingers speak again. Do as you please. Take whatever course seems most worthy to you. Now you may go. You'd force this tired old heart.
Yep. Power of remembrance. Strength, dex, weapon. Dragon Knight's Crag Blade. Or the Placido Ruin. Quite like the sounds of both of them.
Now,
trying to think where one is. Here. Gonna go and duplicate that remembrance. I want both of them. Do that. Right, let's head on back.
Don't well see it.
Let's do that. And that. Got all of that stuff. Let's go.
Take a look around. The round table hold is burned, raised to the ground. Don't worry. I don't blame you. I'll continue spirit tuning just the same as before. Which is why I need your help persuading Master Hugh to leave. His roots are so knotted in this place. He won't last much longer if he stays here. His shackles are broken. He's a free man now. It's high time he put the round table behind him.
I was going to say, he was shackled last I saw. What do we get? Yeah, we got them, I think. It's fine. Don't really wanna do any more of that.
I knew you'd play out your own.
Use my masterpiece to slay a god. That's all I've lived for. And my promise to Queen America. But do me a favor and do look after the girl. Weren't you listening? As I've always said, you came to challenge the demigods and their god, to slay them. And as long as you do, I will always smith your weapons. It is what I wish. To smith a weapon for you to slay a god.
Nice. Strengthen. Yes. Get that up to max. Let's take a look at this. Temporarily transform into a red thundercloud and fly through the air, then plunge down with a lightning infused blade. Hold to increase to reach the thunderform cloud. There's lightning damage. Cool. Do you know, I've got nothing better to use this stuff on. Blasphemous Blade is another one I was looking at potentially upgrading. Can put the Darkmoon Greatsword up. And then we got the... Yeah, won't mind. Number Smithing Stone 8. So I think I can turn that in. What are we at? We're just over an hour. Okay. It's fine. We're nearly done with this episode anyway. Doody Pop's still there. He is. Purchase. I can now get up to number 6, 7, 8. Lovely. And 9. Alright. Blasphemous Blade is probably the one I want to New Game Plus it on. While we're here, we might as well speak to this dude.
You burned the Erd Tree, didn't you? Then the Round Table is soon to follow. Ah, no need to fret about that. The Round Table holds served to put a Tarnished upon the throne of Elden Lord. And if the Erd Tree needed to burn for that to happen, then the Round Table must go as well. I'll stay at the Round Table for a time. I must learn all that can be taken from this place and sear it into my memory. How could I call myself the All-Knowing if I did any less?
Cool. Well, it looks like we're very, very close to the end of the game now. Smithing. And Blasphemous Blade. Yeah. Let's get that up. That sounded really good. Taker's Flame. Yeah, still HP. HP recovery on that. Wouldn't mind doing a Twin Blade playthrough at some point. Quite like a Twin Blade. I think with that, we are done. I'm going to sort out my inventory just to clear out a few things. Yeah, next time, ladies and gents, we will continue on from that grace and push on towards yeah, the next area that we need to go through. So finish Crumbling Azure, Varam, and yeah, maybe that's the final boss. Who knows? So please like, comment, subscribe, but it goes stuff really to help me out. There'll be some more Elden Ring coming your way shortly. But as ever, and as always, thank you very much. I'll see you all in the next one.